The proliferation of ensemble forecast system output in recent years motivates this investigation into how operational forecasters utilize convection-permitting ensemble forecast system guidance in the forecast preparation process. The process, a 60-member convection-permitting ensemble forecast of the high-impact heavy precipitation resulting from tropical storm Fay is conducted and evaluated. The ensemble provides a skillful, albeit underdispersive and bimodal forecast at all precipitation thresholds considered. Questionnaires designed to gauge their thought process. Oh, exercise participants felt that the high resolution ensemble guidance added value and confidence to their forecast. Although it did not meaningfully reduce forecast uncertainty, incorporation of the ensemble guidance into the forecast preparation process resulted in a modest mean improvement in forecast skill, with each forecast found to be skillful at all accumulated precipitation thresholds.